just wanted to ask you that in case of multiple failures, that we have failed 5 to 6 times, everyone, but I know that I want to achieve that thing, so I'm going for the 6th time. But the society is like, bro, तू 5 बार कर चुका है, तू नहीं हो पाएगा तुझसे. So that fear inside pulls me down. I know I want to do it.
Yeah.
I know I want to do it. I have to do it, and I will do it.
Okay, bro.
But that negativity kills me.
Got it. You'll know I follow Autobiography of a Yogi. A lot of my like mentality and all comes from that book and his courses. When it comes to fear, there's one thing said about fear, okay? And this applies to all kinds of fears, like fear of the dark, fear of insects. Fear is a very man-made thing. It's actually way bigger in your own mind than it actually is. When you're getting scared of something, there's a chemical reaction in your head because of a certain neural pattern. You've had some past experiences. Maybe you failed in a test, bro. Maybe you failed in a test in college or in school. And that's where people sunaud you ki yaar, ab tu fail ho gaya life mein. People sunaud you. That's a neural pattern that's formed in your head.
Okay, if you call failure a full stop, then you're dead. If you look at failure as a comma, you're fine.
Okay, bro, remember one thing. Autobiography Yogi says one line about failure, that failure and fear both cease to exist when you stare them in the eye. When you're failing, you're already at rock bottom. What's worse than that, dude? It's fine, now you're only going to go up. And if you're scared of failing, when you look at fear in the eye, ki theek hai yaar, I'm scared of you, but I'll still come so close to you and I'll be like, okay, your fear, I'm fine. I'm looking at you in the eye, and now what? What am I going to do?
Everyone fails. It's going to happen to you, it's going to happen to me, it's going to happen to everyone. Instead of sitting on your hands and saying, I can't do it again, find the courage inside of you and saying, what can I do differently?
You need to look fear in the eye, it'll stop existing. Remember that it's man-made. The biggest successes in the world have not become overnight successes. Even someone like Lionel Messi, if you'll follow football, he came up at the age of 17. So everyone thinks that, yaar, young umar mein he came up. Mbappe has come up at the age of 17, 18, okay? But no one sees all those training sessions they've had since they were 7 years old.
Like, it's better if you see failure early in your life. Agar aap 50-60 ke baad failure dekhoge, aap seh nahi kar paoge.
All your failures are setting you up to achieve what you're actually meant to achieve, bro. Just remember that. And even today, we failed so much. We failed in Beer Biceps. I think the last 2 years were a failure of Beer Biceps. Okay, fine, the Hindi channel came up, okay? But I think Beer Biceps hasn't been growing. And it's fine. That doesn't mean I'm going to stop right now, bro. It's about continuously waking up, getting up and moving forward.
When you want to say, oh shit, my life is over, just think, how would you look to that moment when you're 67? It won't matter.
At 22, I personally thought that I've not done shit. Like, there were many people ahead of me. But I just put my head down. I was like, okay, fine. Maybe I couldn't do well in T20s, I'll do well in a test match. I'll play slowly, but I'll build up. And over time, we've reached this state. We have 40 people working at Monk Entertainment today, okay? But it started small. So it's fine, fail, dude. But wake up and start small. Take that first step in that direction at least.
अगर आप 10 रिस्क लो, 9 फेल हो, एक भी पुल ऑफ हो जाए ना, वो एक आपके लिए 100 के बराबर होता है.
The thing about being called a public failure is that I was lucky that many, many people came to me and told me about how they think they are immensely flawed as people. And that was really nice.
Have this confidence. Know that there will be obstacles and know you will be able to overcome them.